is the backstaff, or Davis quadrant. It was an improvement over all other instruments that were used at the time. To use it, one turns away from the sun, sights through the sighting vane, horizon vane, and then lining the shadow of the sun up. The altitude of the celestial body is then read off the scale, which was more accurate than any of the others.